from the Grand Falls. So I woke up really early this morning to try and get out here for sunrise. The sunrise did beat me a little bit, but still out here enjoying the falls by myself. There's nobody else out here, so it's great. It's a little cold. It did get down to -2 on my car thermometer, so I'm gonna keep taking some pictures and hopefully I'll get some good shots to share with you.
Grand Falls is 30 miles northeast of Flagstaff, Arizona on Navajo land. More information on traveling to the Grand Falls, click on my blog link below.